You're live.
Hey guys, it's Maymay. I'm a trusty sidekick.
Oh, Vinnie's here.
If you've never seen how tall Vinnie is, stand up. This is it. Look. Is this the first time we've ever... It might be. He tall.
Because
we're standing today. We're not sitting, so... You tall, babe. No, it's good. It's good. Vinnie has an announcement.
We're having a sale.
Bye.
Now today, we're having a customer appreciation sale between now and Wednesday. 20% off just about everything in the store except for the usual exceptions. Misty's are not on sale, and the clubs are not on sale.
Are they vegetables?
I don't know. Are they?
Are they?
I don't know.
I hope so. We don't have many left.
I
think Impressibles might be on sale, so y'all need to grab the few that are left.
So that's 20% off of everything except for those two simple things.
But
we
also have two bundle deals.
Two bundle deals. Tell us about the bundle deals.
We have a t-shirt bundle deal. Be careful on the table because we have wheels now. I almost fell this morning, by the way, on it. I'm just going to tell you.
If you lean on it.
If you lean, it goes and you go with it. So I don't want him to fall. T-shirt bundle deals. Y'all, come on. Two t-shirts for $8. That's the bundle. Now, they are mystery bundles. You order by size. And there are t-shirts we've had. We don't have a new one in there. It's just our other t-shirts. And I think we only have like 10 or 12 bundles. We don't have a lot of bundles of them. But we have a few left. So we wanted to get those for you guys. And the other bundle, Taylor might need to.
Do you need to say what the
there's no code.
Options are? I mean, they don't know what shirts they're getting.
Well,
it's
a mystery bundle, but there's three different t-shirts that can be in it. So there's it might be four.
I know nothing. Sorry.
Scotty?
Can you grab Taylor?
Scotty is one. There's no crying and crafting.
There's no crying. Maker's going to make. I think that's the only three that are in there because we don't have any others left because we're going to bring out the new shirt.
We don't have a craft block somewhere.
Watch this face. I'm really excited about the new shirt. Are you really excited about it?
Yeah.
Watch this face.
What's going to be in this place? What's going to be there is what you're excited about.
My new shirt. My new brain top. Also, the bundle we have. I want Taylor to tell me the title because I don't want to miss y'all. Why didn't I prep?
But those things are way more than 20% off.
Impressibles aren't in the sale.
They aren't?
No.
But they can be. They're okay.
Okay.
What's your other question?
What's the bundle?
The t-shirt bundle?
Mm-mm, the other bundle.
Hold on.
Hold
on.
This was not planned.
Lucky Dip.
Spur them all.
Oh, it's the Lucky Dip bundle. And Taylor went through the store and found products. Listen, now, this is so cool.
You need to understand it's not. Hey, dude.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Oh, it's not that kind of sale.
It has nothing to do with that. I don't even know.
You said a fun dip.
No, Lucky Dip.
Lucky
this
Dip.
This is like, it's where you stick your hand and something come out. Lucky Dip. That's your Lucky Dip.
Not a fun dip.
Where does he even, I don't even know.
I want them to listen.
Stop it.
Oh.
Sorry. Y'all, he's mimicking a character here in Alabama. I'm sorry. I'm explaining.
Surely no one will be offended by that.
Some people will. There's a character in Alabama. It's funny. The guy does
it
anyway.
It's just a joke.
It's just
y'all.
A joke. Okay. Lucky Dip sale. It's $49.99 for the pack. $59.99 for the pack, but there's over 100 and.
Like over 100. Way over 100.
Like over $100 worth of product in there. We should have been prepped for this.
I said, are y'all live?
Yeah, we went live. We're like, let's go. I pushed the button and then we went.
I pushed the button.
So,
it's my fault.
Sale. Any questions? Y'all probably like, yes, we have a lot of questions about this. The two of you. It's also Monday morning and raining and we're all a little bit cabin fever.
No, and it was supposed to be, it needed to be a pretty day today, but it didn't work out.
Vince's buddies are off and now they can't work in the rain. Isn't that sad?
We had planned to do a lot of work today at the farm.
Are y'all watching comments? Because we can't.
I was, but there hadn't been any questions.
Okay, cool. All right, so grab your stuff. Now, the sale is scheduled to go through Wednesday, so 20% off. There's some really good stuff in the store. You can get 20% off. Are you moving the Impressibles to 20% off?
I am.
And Taylor's moving Impressibles, so you can get those too. Because I thought they were already on there, so since we said it.
Yeah, if you bought over the weekend, you did catch the sale because it did start, but we hadn't really started announcing it.
Did somebody say that?
Yeah. So if you bought over the weekend, you did get on the sale.
You just have to wait a couple days.
Because you don't have to have a code. It's automatically in there. So if you bought this weekend, you got the deal.
The sale started like we started this. We didn't know what we were doing.
It's like this, y'all. It's just life. It's just been... I just sort of feel like life took off and we are holding a rope behind it. You know when you get married and they tie those cans on the back of a car? I feel like a can. So that's what you're getting today. But this is who we are. Are you guys following us on TikTok? Are you watching our YouTube shorts? Are you catching our Instagram reels? Are you catching our, where else do we post them? Our Facebook posts?
You should be checking it out.
You need to be watching.
Watching our TikTok?
Because we think we're funny.
We think we're hilarious. So
we want you to think we're funny watching. Too.
And today, what happened?
I don't know.
Her phone is going to sleep. Today, we posted a video of Taylor getting ready for the sale. And I just posted the behind the scenes of that on TikTok. Because it was hilarious. And I thought, she really looks like it's really a big deal because she's a really good actress. So I went ahead and posted the behind the scenes for y'all to see the end of that clip. I literally was on the, we were on the way to the Downton Abbey exhibit this weekend. We had bought tickets for that months ago. So we're going before it leaves. And so we're on the way and I was like, you know, we got that whole palette. I'm constantly writing TikToks in my head. Like, we got that whole big palette. It'd be so funny if Taylor did this one clip for me. So five clips later, y'all have to watch the behind the scenes. Tamitha will post it everywhere after lunch. But I think we're waiting until after lunch to post it everywhere. But anyway, y'all go check us out. If you're not catching us on TikTok, you can catch us on YouTube because Tamitha's loading them as shorts. You can catch us on Instagram. She's loading them as stories and also reels, I think. So we're trying to put them everywhere so y'all can see them. And this guy, hey, Vinnie, Twee?
Twee.
Zers. Tweezers.
Closers. Ain't that right?
He's so funny. So be sure to check those. All right, guys, go get you some goodies from the sale.
Somebody asked about a walkthrough. We did a store walkthrough in a live.
I don't mind taking.
Well, they were just the reference. We did a walkthrough last Thursday or Thursday in a live show.
Because you got that palette.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
Y'all want to walk through? I mean, it won't be a long one. We got some stuff, but we can go do a walkthrough. Or Benny can do a walkthrough, or I can do a walkthrough.
Whatever you think.
Whatever y'all want. We're here for you. It's sale day. We're happy to do whatever.
Just look. There's a lot of stuff in there.
There's no special category, though, so I know what they're saying, because this is not one of those kinds of sales.
Yeah, it's just kind of
no everything. Special category they can run to, so. All right. Anybody said yes? Because you know we do for the one.
Hi. One said
Let's
yes.
Let's go. All right. We're going to go do a walk around. You wait here. I'm going to take the camera down. You're going to get dizzy for a second. Nah, I'll cover the camera so y'all don't get dizzy for a second.
Hang on.
Here we go. I just don't want y'all dizzy, so I'm going to cover the camera so you don't get dizzy. We'll head out to the store. Let us go. Let us go. Let us go. And Jenna, I'm live, okay?
Okay.
Are you good with being in?
Yeah, fine.
Okay. Here we are. She's working, so I didn't want to, like, you know. All right, so let's start. 20% off. The winter folio, this is all I have left. Grab this paper. It is super, super cute. This one, the birthday salutations. Did y'all see me do the As Many As cards with this one? I made a bunch of cards. How many cards? It was like, you guys will remember how many I did because I don't remember. It was a lot of cards. There's a handful. Paper's really low right now because we're in the in-between. We have new paper coming. So grab what we've got. Okay, this one is so pretty. So pretty. I cannot wait. I'm making an album for this one for my family pictures we just did. I cannot wait. This pack, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, this pack is so pretty. 20% off. Lynn wants to do a live walkthrough one day. She wants to be here. I agree. I want you. Oh, this one is so cute. Do you guys remember when we opened this one back in the day? It was been a little while. We don't have, none of this has a lot left. But again, we're in the in-between and paper is starting to come in. New papers. That's this one. All right. Let me see that one. Oh, I thought you were putting it back. So I'm like, well, let me see it. No. This is the 3D kit that makes this box. And by the way, did you pull one of these for us? Okay, because if you use this QR code, it will take you to a video that shows you how to assemble it. But I want to say it's in Spanish, maybe?
I think it is in Spanish. So Shannon was talking about maybe putting this together for you guys. Either Shannon doing it or her telling me instructions. This one, I don't think we scheduled this one. I think we scheduled the other one, but I'm not sure. She'll tell me in a second. All right, down here we've got some dots and stripes. This is the time to pick these up. These are staples for your craft room. What is this? Oh, this is chipboard. Look at this. This is the Graphic 45 craft chipboard sheets. You want to grab these. While stuff's 20% off, get your more expensive things. Let me show you. For example, this paper, this Express It blending paper. This is for alcohol marker coloring. I need to get Shannon on this now that you used alcohol marker. You'll like this paper. So grab stuff like that, stuff that's a little more expensive. Gnomes. Did y'all get the gnome paper when it was in to do the gnome? What am I saying? The gnome album? That gnome album was really popular, and we only have, and they're 20% off, we have this many left. So grab those. All of your solids. Here's your solid 12 by 12s, your solid 8.5 by 11s. Also, these guys are great. This is the time to grab these at 20% off, you guys. Look. All of these Sizzix. Oh my goodness, this is the holiday one. It does not matter that these are holiday colors. I'm telling you, you will use these. And this one especially, getting ready for spring and summer, these colors, but also look, hold on. Oh, where's the other one? We'll get to it. I call it the mermaid. It's not, but we'll get there. And then we've got some glitter cardstock from Brutus. One thing you can do if you see something you want, you can look by manufacturer. Like if you're like, I want to get some Brutus paper at 20% off, you can look by manufacturer. That's a good way to do it. This is PA paper, the 12 by 12. So gorgeous. You can look this up by Sizzix. There's the white version, which is gorgeous. Hey, the laminated burlap. Have y'all seen me do this through the printer? This is so fun. I'm telling you, while stuff's 20% off, it's the time. This one, these chippies. I had an idea. I haven't done it, but I didn't do it because I only have this many left. Do you know how cute this would be to make an album? Like super quick, just put a ring on it, decorate it. It's an album. Wow, we're so low on Mente paper. So low. We have one 12 by 12, but it's coming. We have a lot ordered. Everything's just a lot slower right now. We're not slower. We're pretty quick with our shipping. Oh my goodness. Get your markers at 20% off, you guys. Definitely do that one. Any of your album supplies? Somebody was asking me an album question. I saw the word album. Taylor, are y'all watching comments? They say the gnome paper says out of stock, but there's a stack on the shelf. It could be sold. I do have to say that. It could be sitting there waiting to be put into boxes. Into packages. I didn't think about that. So it could be sold. Here's some other products, album product. These guys, this is the time. If you're thinking about doing these albums and things, if you're thinking about making any of your albums, get them at 20% off. They're already affordable. 20% off makes them really affordable. I'm trying to see. Here's album inserts, photo play. This is the card box. They are sold. They are sold, so they're sitting there. And I just talked them up. I thought we had them. Is there any next door? Probably not. They would know. I just heard somebody go, no. Your dyes, you guys, these dyes are everyday evergreen product. You need your dyes. And don't forget your foam. Is Scotty on sale? I don't see Scotty, so we may. I'm looking. We have books, by the way. You have books. If you want to pick up some books. Misty are not on sale. They are not, but we have other product right here around it. If you're picking up your albums, y'all are going to want to get these. These are little frames that make your photos so quick and easy. I haven't had a chance to show you these in use yet, but these are so good. So if you're picking up albums at 20% off, go ahead and pick these up. They're so, so good. You'll love those when we get to play with them. Ooh, that new ruler's in. Look at this, Folio 5. These folios, y'all, grab these. Grab the folios. Here's some more folios. Y'all can look these up by folio, and they're spelled F-O-L-I-O, or you can look them up by photo play. Couple of chippies down there. Not too many chippies down there. Lots of albums. Oh, the new one. Is this it? Mm-hmm. I have not. Thursday I'll be showing you this, but here's the new one. Y'all need to get it now. This album, it is called the Trifold Magnetic Closure. Do we have one open that we could show them what it does? Oh, this is new. Vinnie's got a new product. This, we found 8.5 by 11 chipboard. Because we were thinking if the 12 by 12 is too expensive to ship to you, 8.5 by 11, we can sometimes put in like a different container and it'll save you on shipping. So this is the same chipboard. This, yeah, it might be a tiny bit thinner, but it's pretty much the same chipboard in 8.5 by 11. And it doesn't weigh as much as that other one. I wouldn't be able to do this with that other one because it's heavy. There's Shenanigans.
Hi.
Is the Not Disney Folio out of stock? I'm not sure about that one. Shannon will look and let me know. Yes. The one, it is out of stock? Yes. Tell us like, yes. Okay, these are cutting mats. Aren't these the black cutting mats?
It is.
This is the big black cutting mat. Oh, here, look. Y'all check this out. Here's how this new one opens. Oh.
These are two different ones.
Yeah, this one, show the front of it. Look at this, y'all. It looks like an envelope. Yes, ma'am, the Totally Tiffany stuff is 20% off. And then look, this side opens. Sorry, it's magneted. It's magneted.
And then it flips open. And this is just like an example.
This is just packaging. That's just packaging. But here's what you do. You put a folio here, a waterfall here, a folio here. And let me show you how thick it is on the side. You see that? So it'll hold your two folios. You can put waterfalls or envelopes here. And then it all closes up and magnets shut like an envelope. Is that the coolest thing? I cannot wait to play with that one. And then this other one is also like it. It's magnet. All the magnets in here are built in for you. So it magnets shut. Oops, we're upside down. So you can do folio, folio, waterfall, waterfall. Then this opens and you can put another folio inside and even one on the back. And this magnet shut. You can see the little magnets in the shadow. And then it magnets shut again. Aren't they amazing? Yes, these are going to be under new product. Or you can just look up 49 and Market. You can go to their products. Punches, definitely 20% off. We shouldn't have any punches left. If you have not collected all the punches, now's the time. My favorite punches. This guy is a great punch, very useful, especially for spring. Any of the crocodiles. If you need a rotary cutter, now's the time to get that too. Any of the circles, flowers, hearts. Have you picked up your trimmer yet? Your 13-inch trimmer? Oh, we don't have the 13. Yeah, we got a couple 13, it looks like, but only a couple. All these border punches. And not just border punches, other punches too. You can just look up punches, or you can look up Dress My Craft, or you can look up We Are Memory Keepers. Y'all bought us out in full. The full will be coming back. Trust me, because I'm in love with it. Explosion card, but oh, I don't think those are online right now. I think I'm using those for something myself, so sorry. The new heat embossing tool. The new little, I haven't gotten to show you guys these little guys, but they're so cute. These little bubbles for cards. There's a few 3D embossing folders left, not too many. Here's some blending tools. The quick stick. Ooh, this trimmer's Shannon's favorite trimmer, 20% off. That's a good one. Your embossing kit. Lots of Nuvo stuff. Look right here. These are our Nuvo products. So lots of jewel drops, crystal drops, all that kind of stuff available. 20% off. Mente is not on sale. And the biggest reason, I mean, no, the Mente we have in store is on sale. But we don't have any new Mente right now. It's coming. We're working on it.
These aren't the 13-inch trimmers.
No, I said we only had these two.
We only had those.
I said we only had a couple of those. It's not too many. Ink, grab your ink. Something's on my foot. 20% off on inks. How about these little doilies? Oh my goodness, get ready for spring with these. Look up Doodlebug Designs or doily, and there's how you spell doilies. I say that because I don't know how to spell it. Everybody that knows me knows that is the truth. Shannon's like, we Google a lot of words, don't we, Shannon?
Not spelling and not adding.
Not spelling or adding, that is the truth. These are available 20% off. More colors. Oh, it is?
I mean, if it is.
I think it is. I don't think we excluded it. Scotty, that's how many rolls are available, and it's 20% off.
Three left.
Oh, that pencil sharpener.
Yes.
This guy's good for your color pencils. The Prismacolor pencil sharpener. Also, sorry if I get in y'all's face. Also, all of these little items, jelly roll pens, white, blue, the memento marker. If you need this for doing your fussy cutting, this is the one I use for trimming around my fussy cutting. Some Tim Holtz ephemeras. These are good right now for 20% off. Twine, ribbon, so much stuff.
Yeah, they've been hunting a punch.
I showed punches. We have a, now's the time too, because 20% off is really, really good. Some Raven detail ink. I need to use this more. I need to use this more. I love it.
The Genevieve stamp set's been ordered. We're just waiting for it to come in.
Yeah, we found a pocket and I think they sold out. Did they?
I
really don't know. We found like 10 last week and put them on the shelf. Okay. Get your Elizabeth tape now. Now's the time. You're going to see me use it in a card. Matter of fact, I use the big wide one in a card that's coming up. Your book rings for making your albums. Oh, my goodness. These guys, everybody, 20% off. Seriously, though. These are like our favorite tool. Me and Shannon love all of these tools. We used to fight over these, but now we just both have one. And this is the one that's like the pencil. Here's the bone folder version. Bone folder version. Also, this guy. Love these guys. I think I'm going to use this in a TikTok coming up soon. Keep an eye out for that one. Oh, your mono sand erasers. All the tools. This is the time for tools. Your blades, even if you don't need them now. Look, we have them in stock now, and you know how things are going. I mean, honestly. Yep. Let's just be serious about it.
Well,
they're here today. They might not come back. Who knows? Bookmarks. This is the little bookmark set. Oh, if you got the 3D embossing folders, you might consider your mini misters. Those are a great thing to get. Wobbles. Wobbles. Vinnie, are you the one that says Weebles Wobbles? Weebles Wobbles. There's your wobbles. Up. Magnetic disc. I forget everything we have in store. Isn't that funny? Oh my goodness, I love these so much. The Brutus Monroe tags. So good. Tack and peel, if you're looking to make a block sticky for everything. I have a video on this. You're probably going to be like, what is that? Check out that video. Hey, look at these. Sorry, babe. These are craft bookmarks. And there's 50 in there. She's going. Her voice is going.
She's going.
We have lots.
You need a drink?
Sorry. Self-sealing bags. These are like what your paper packs come in. So if you need another one, we also have them in the small ones.
Jenna's like, can I just work?
No. We have the 6x6 total Tiffany's. These are awesome. They hold your 6x6 tubs. We have 8x8s. These will hold the Minte pads. And there are a few of the 12x12. Then we have rings for the planner punch.
You used those in your recipe the other day.
Yes. Oh, we got lots of stuff.
Oh, thank you.
You need a new cutting mat. These have been laid on by Jenna, so buy them now.
And a lot have sold since the other day. I can tell by that pile because people were like, Jenna laid on them? I'm getting
Jenna
one.
Laid on, buy them. Cards and envelopes.
Thank you so much. Somebody said, sweet hubby for getting you a drink. Yes, you are, sweet hubby.
Yes, he is.
For buy many, many things.
Fire Brutus.
And hang on to old Vinnie.
We have lots of different colors.
Hey, will you get Taylor to look at the comments, please? Shannon's like, I have to show you. And listen, she's saying green.
Buy your orange now.
Orange is one of my favorites. I used orange today.
Yes, you did. And it is very pretty.
I can't wait to show y'all. Pretty. You'll see it today.
Yes. Y'all, the Sizzix glitter cardstock.
I showed them that. I think that's now's the time. 20% off, now's the time. I think I've been here. Let's go where we haven't been.
Where haven't you been?
I haven't been to Stamps. That's what I'm saying. Tell her to check that out. Somebody asked about the postcard builder set. They're gone, but they're on their way back. All stamps are on their way back. How do y'all? What do you want us to show you? Let's see. How do we? Oh, Impressibles. Here they are. Brutus is a great cardstock to be your favorite because it's incredible. So look.
Will you come out with a specific graduation stamp, or do you know of a paper pack for graduation?
There will be paper packs for graduation. There's not right now. It's just not the time. I can if y'all want me to. Is that something you guys would like? Y'all have asked for that a lot for a graduation.
We have Alton and Olivia.
I do have Alton and Olivia that have the little graduation cap, and they have the little necktie. But, I mean, you've asked for that a lot. If you want it, I'll do it. You're like, well, apparently not, because we've asked for a lot, and you hadn't done it. You need an Impressible, they're 20% off. What was the very first stamp set? Mr. Big Ears. Do y'all want to see it? You know, we brought it back. Did I get rid of it again, though? Because it's so embarrassing. Did I keep it? It's going to be on the other side because we brought it back like this year. Or not this year, but recently. I need to go back and like show y'all really old ones. Nope, Jen's is on its way. It's on its way.
We did a video.
With the old... I did do a video of all. We flipped them all, didn't we? I'm just walking. These stamps are made for stamping. Y'all, I can write a song about anything. I've learned this about myself. It's one of my talents. Sorry. Shannon, can I write a song about anything?
Oh, yeah.
Where my acetate go?
I don't know. I don't know. But we didn't release it.
It's fixed. The storage.
Okay.
Storage is fixed.
Mr. Big Ears 1.0.
Let me dust.
Go up.
Oh. This is, oh, let's go this way. This is the original, the first. The first. It's so embarrassing.
Well, then do 2.0.
This is the 2.0. We brought out another Mr. Bigger. This is so much better. So much better. Hey, do y'all want an Easter series like we did for Christmas? Shannon, that'd be fun. You want to do it?
Yeah.
You want to do 30 days of...
Oh, gosh.
Do y'all want an Easter series? Days. Not 30 days. We don't have enough stamps for that. I had enough Christmas stamps for that. Yeah. Do y'all want 30 days of, not 30 days. I can't did it again. Oh, I thought that was your bad shoulder. I was like, that's why I went. Well, you want?
A few days.
You want as many? Not as many. They like as many. Do y'all want an Easter dashing through the stamps? What would we call it? Hopping through the stamps.
Hopping through the stamps.
Do y'all want to hopping through the stamps?
Hopping through the stamps.
I would love that. Okay,
we have
we'll work on it.
Sets.
A flip through of stamps would be great. I do have one of those, but it will have some new ones that aren't in it. This is the original one. And the reason this came about, Mr. Big Ears, I have to tell y'all this story because I miss my mama. My mama used to say to the boys, and I don't know why, she would go, well, Mr. Big Ears. Don't know why she said it. Nobody had big ears, but she would go, well, hello, Mr. Big Ears.
It was something, I don't know if she picked it up from a television show.
I do not know, but, and that's why we call this one Mr. Big Ears, because she would say, well, hello, Mr. Big Ears. I wish that she could say it for y'all, because it would be so cute. Okay, let's don't cry. We cry enough. Let's find things to laugh about. All right, one more walk down. This is because of my grandmother, because she always said, that's the bee's knees. Y'all remember that was the saying back in the day. This perfume set, one of my very faves. This perfume set came out because Mandy did a devotion where she talked about the sweet fragrance of friendship and the aroma. Just, it's a beautiful set. This is perfect for Mother's Day, for feminine cards. Just gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Your background builder set. So many good sets. I mean, I sound like I'm pumping myself up, but they're just good sets. I love them. I got a new font coming out for y'all. I can't wait for y'all to see it. You're going to love that one. I like to kind of give y'all some hints. Some hints. Hey, you know something else that just came in store? Is that new little dye in store? We need to show them that. That is the cutest thing in the world.
Is it in the store?
Is it in the store? It just landed. It is so cute. It may not be in the store yet. I don't know. Hey, layered leopard, so popular. Y'all need to grab that one. Brenda's Beach Hut. You guys, this is so cute. So cute when it's all put together because it's a builder. Check it out. Check it out. Mama Disney, that's the one. So it is? Okay, Shannon's going to get it so I can show y'all. It is literally the cutest thing you've ever seen. I know there's so many. We still have a whole other. Also, while things are 20% off, get your monogram sets. get your monogram sets because it's a good time for that. Oh, Cindy, try using it. All right, I'm challenging you. I'm challenging you, you guys. Okay, look at this. First off, Jenna's tiny, right? This is tiny. I'm gonna hold it next to Jenna. It'll look big.
G72.
You guys, this is an envelope, teeny tiny envelope die. Oh my goodness.
Four fingers.
Oh, they're gonna want to know the size. Do we have a ruler in here?
It's G72.
It may say on there. So cute. Oh wow. Some folks got some impressibles. Look up there.
He calls it mini. It doesn't have a size.
All right, will you measure it? She's looking for a measurer. Oh, she's going to use a ruler on the wall. Let's see which one she uses, because then Shannon used this ruler.
An inch and a half.
An inch and a half, but made up, it won't be that size because that's it open.
Made up, it will be an inch and a quarter-ish.
An inch and a quarter wide?
Yeah, the envelope itself, yeah, it's an inch and a quarter wide.
Y'all, we have got to make something with this. I love it so much.
Little.
Bug, what a cute idea. She said she might get the monogram sets to spell bug. If you have a three-letter name, that'd be cute. Hey, the new ruler. I was going to show the new ruler that she showed me. I love the new packaging, but I don't know where it ended up.
Right here.
I said, we don't have much time, and I've been on hook. Jenna's like, can y'all get out of my workspace? This is the, I showed y'all this ruler. This is the one where you squish the middle down and it holds, and it's got metal on one side, plastic on the other. But I love the new packaging. They put it in this box, and it's really nice.
Numbers.
It's real easy to read. It really is. And it's printed on the metal, so it's not like etched, which I like. Shauna needs one. All right, unless you have any other questions, I'm going to... We do have a bunch of 60% off stuff. I didn't even come to the clearance. It's all Christmas that's left over, and there's very little. But it's 60% off, I'm pretty sure. Like, I know what I'm talking about. Is ribbon on sale? 20% off for sure. Because everything is. I think this fall stuff, there's very little fall stuff left, but I think it's like 60% off or something like that. Y'all, these guys... At 20% off, you can't beat them, and they're so easy to alter. This would be cute with an album in it. I just thought about that. The wood pieces, are you just daydreaming? Are you thinking of something you could use that for? I could see your face. He just went, I could use this for something. I could see it on your face. Is it for hunting? Is it for a target?
It'd be a great little target.
That's what I thought you were going to say. Like to put your targets on?
Mm-hmm.
Wreath hangers. 20% off, be a good one. Yeah, there's a few beads. There's some greenery left. There's some mesh. Wreath are here. The new t-shirt, you want to show them? It's 20% off too. These beads.
My favorite.
I love it. Until the next one, you're going to love the next one too. Oh, yeah, I got to show those. This is the latest shirt. It says Maymay Made It up the side. It's got the peach, and it says Clanton. Isn't that cute?
Oh, whoever was asking about the graduation stuff.
Oh, look.
Lots of cute graduation.
This. Also, this is great. Look at this. It's a little cap and gown. Hang on, stay right there. And then there it is, that grad. There's another senior. Look how cute. And you were, did somebody ask about those? And these are 20% off. And these come in two colors. Mm-hmm. We have them in the bronze and the rose gold right here. Oh, those blocks? Y'all, these are never in stock. Okay, this has the 1 inch in it, the one everybody loves. But you can cut with any of these. But the 1 inch and the 1 1/4 are my favorite for cutting my Elizabeth tape. Do you have anything for National Doctor's Day at the end of the month? Yes, hold on. What was it? It was that kit. Do we still have that kit for the first responders? Is it gone?
Oh, I think it's gone.
I think it may be gone, but it would have been so cute, though. How about if they are a baby deliverer? What is that person called? That's a doctor.
Obstetrician.
Obstetrician? Why does that feel?
OBGYN.
That guy.
Yeah.
That person. I don't know. Who delivers babies? Amber will know. She just delivered one.
OB.
An obstetrician. You were right, Jenna. An obstetrician. That's who delivers babies. All right. I'm going to go. We got some stuff to do for you guys. We got some work to do. Look at this one, y'all. We have these in a couple of different things. It's so cute. Look. It says Faith. Oh, a midwife. It's not the stork, somebody said. All right. Let's say bye to our friends in here. Everybody wave bye to everybody so they can have a good day off. I hope you guys are having a good day off. Wave, Amberino. Wave, Tater.
No, it was cuter. Ah, people.
Ah, people. Wave, Shannon. All right, we love you guys. Call us or email us if you need.